Like, please, tell me.
Oh, that shit on the inside, but...
On the inside of my car, though? How? All my windows were closed. I have no explanation for this. I don't know. Throughout all October, November, and December, I'm driving in this the cold. And this is the first time it happened in February. Please help me figure this shit out.